All right, we got an air conditioner that is not running. It's just making a humming noise off and on, buzzing. I think I know what's going on. First thing we're gonna do though is pull the disconnect out, and then I'm gonna remove this panel here with the screws at the bottom. All right, so we've got the compartment open. I can tell that the contactor is pulled in, and over here we have our capacitor, and it's bubbled out pretty good. It is a 55 and 7.5. So we're gonna go see if we have one of those. All right, before I discharge the capacitor, let's just make sure that the fuses aren't jumped out. Yeah, we've got no power. So sometimes these can hold a residual electrical charge. So you wanna just go in between all of the wires here with a piece of metal, make sure there's nothing that's gonna shock you. Another thing to do before you remove it, you can see it's some writing on each of the terminals. There's HERM. There is C, and the back one there should be fan. Just make sure you know where the wires go. You can just use a pair of pliers now and pop off all the wires on the old capacitor. Two screws to loosen up so you can slide the old one in and out. Okay, so you can see the capacitor here. It's been leaking juice. I've got my meter set to microfarads. If I go between common and HERM, we should be reading 55, we're getting nothing. Here's the new capacitor between common and HERM. We got 57, so we got plenty of juice in the new one. Got our wires back connected. This capacitor is a little bit skinny, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna crimp this down to grip it a little better. We also got quite a few leaves in the bottom here. I'm gonna go ahead and just take as much of that out as we can with some gloves, get them cleaned up a little bit. All right, we got the unit off from the thermostat. We're gonna go ahead and pop our electrical disconnect back in, and now we can turn our thermostat on. That's it, unit's running. You should have hot air coming out of the top. Now, you could pick this up online for like 20 bucks, but if I have to come out on the weekend, yeah, you better believe you're gonna pay for it. But you know what's free? Follow me, because if you live in a home, you're gonna learn a bunch of stuff on my page and upload daily repairs, and I answer all the questions and comments I get from friends and followers.